Maulana Nabeer, because I heard a lot of things about this beautiful institution. But I can tell you openly, when I came and saw by my own eyes, I realized that whatever I had, it was very less. It was very less. Now I can see and I can tell you that this Ahlul Sunnah Foundation and this special educational hub is going to be the next level, and inshallah the day will come very soon you can claim this Edara as a University of Islam.
I'm just praying from the bottom of my heart to you and Maulana Nabeer sir and all well wishers who gave him, mashallah, opportunity to build so beautiful masjid and madrasa and everything, alhamdulillah, which is, I haven't seen this kind of Edara in whole Africa. This is only the beginning, I can tell you. And I see, inshallah, the time will come very soon, inshallah, when you see this Edara as a University of Islam.
May Allah grant it full success.
May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give the opportunity to the students of this Edara to become a great khadim, great servant of Islam.
Ameen.
Allah ta'ala, khabar, khabar, khabar.